Sherman tanks for the cost of one tiny tank. Now again, if you want to be playing top trumps, of course you've got to be the Tiger. Honestly, there's that sort of mathematics and then that's in the Allies. The size of the projectile is exactly the same as what was fired from the 17 pounder. The cartridge case is slightly smaller and stubbier, but that meant that that gun with its muzzle brake on the end there, firing things like discarding sabot rounds, that gun was more effective than the gun on the panther when it fires arms and discarding sabot. So, tremendously powerful gun. The Comet, as you can hear in the back, got the British Spitfire engine. It's basically a Merlin engine, derated by a full meteor, and at last we found a really effective power. Very thirsty, very powerful, put in British tanks. So we give it in the Comet, the critical, the famous century, and it succeeds upon it. Another small detail worth pointing out, we knew all about the effects of sloping armour. That was well known. But if you look at the front of the Comet, it's got sloped armour, then it seems to have a flat plate on it that the driver looks out of, and it's got a Beza machine gun mount, then it goes again onto the roof surface. Now, they did away with that with the next tank, and if you look at most of the British designed tanks up to this point, the Beza is the gun that's fitted, and has to have a 90 degree angle to fit it on. And the whole issue here is, this is the last thing before someone turned around and said, is that really necessary, sir? So they eliminated that vertical plate in the next one. Say goodbye to it, it means we've got much better protection on the hulls of our vehicles. Now the Comet, great tank, A34 Comet, goes into service, as I said earlier, it sees action, but again, as I mentioned, it's often overlooked the Comet, but it does see its service again, and what I think did prove British tank designers have got their act together. Armour protection on the vehicle is actually really good as well, but with that meteor engine, it gave it a great turn as well.